push up against me. Ooh, when she tips me. Hello guys, I'm AFRAiD, and this will be a video of the best ways to earn gems. So let's go quickly. So the first way to earn gems, from in my opinion, is by guild gifts. You can take guild gifts from monsters you will hunt, or you can take guild gifts from some packs that your teammates will buy. So you have these two options. You have to ensure that you are on a guild that is hunting many monsters, or that it's you know, spending a lot of money in the game. So the more monsters you are hunting, the best gems or the best gift you will take. So this is the first one. Now I want to go quickly to Colosseum, because I think is the second best option to earn gems. Check this out. For example, if you are receiving 100 gems per 3 hours for 1 month, this is very quickly 24,000 gems. And guys, if you add this with treasure trove and maybe some gems you will learn from guild gifts, you can be on an average or on around 60 or 70,000 gems per month without doing you know, too much job or spending too much time on the game. So you are trying always to hit opponents or heroes that you think you can counter, and you are always trying to check if you have any guards with low might heroes that you can easily take out. So some recommended heroes are the ones that I use. For example, I really like Demon Slayer and Rose Knight, Incinerator and Black Crow, and also these heroes can help you in Colosseum but also on Master Hunt. So they are pretty good. If you focus on Colosseum, you can upgrade your heroes and you can easily you know, you can easily make your life easier on the game, because heroes are a very important feature on this game. Now the third one is treasure trove. So because I did the math, I have to tell you that it's better to put a 30 days deposit, because you are earning more gems this way per day, if you see it analogically. So try to stay on 30 days and always invest more. Try also to max the research on treasure trove, so you can earn every month more gems. And also this is the first one, and I think this is the second one. So try always to invest on your treasure trove and try to upgrade it at least at level 8. I think level 8 will be pretty good, you know. The interest rate and the max deposit are pretty good. Another thing is your master hunt, and you have to realize that the more masters you hit, the more gems you will take. So you have to max your master hunt research and try to hit as many as masters you can. And also killing them will be very good also for you, because you're opening the box. I see many times people going out and hunting level 3 or 4, 1 or 2 hits just to take good gifts, but that's not the point. The point is that you can earn more if you work with your team. The fifth way, I think, yeah, it's the fifth way, it's we gamers. Yeah guys, try to... not this one, I think I did it, yeah, today. Try to take the gifts that we gamers is giving you. I don't know about the account hacking and all this stuff, but I don't believe in this, so I'm proving it by using we gamers and taking their gifts. That's so simple. And also the last one is you can take gems or speed ups by selling resources to someone. but you have to be careful. So the one you are trading with your sources will be trustful, and he will give you back the speed ups you wanted. I hope you liked this video, and don't be afraid. So thanks for watching, and see you the next time.